in this life after God. How come we are